All of us can be influenced through psychological techniques. For example, if I say, don't think of a black cat, what do? You think of a black cat because the command, think of a black cat, was there in the sentence. Techniques like this can be used to influence people's thoughts, behavior, even their memory.
Excuse me, sir. We're doing a documentary on the Underground. Can I ask you what stop you're getting off at?
Warren Street.
Pardon?
Warren Street.
Warren Street, actually. Can I sit with you just for two seconds? All right. Yeah, the documentary is sort of about how easily trains of thought can become confused, and you can have a piece of information that you know that you should know, and suddenly it's just literally just gone from your mind like that. Sorry, what was the stop you were getting off at? Look at me, what was the stop you were getting off at? You said up there. What was it?
Just trying to find it at the moment.
Look, you got it. What is it?
Warren Street.
Warren Street, okay.
I don't know what he did. He just sort of got... and then I couldn't remember where I was supposed to be getting off at.
Ask you what stop you're getting off at?
Euston.
Excellent. You know when you have something on the tip of your tongue and you know that you should know what it is and it just goes. So now if you think about it, what stop thinking about it now? What stop were you going to get off at? What stop thinking about it now? What was it?
It's just
what is it? Leicester Square? I'm sorry.
This is my tongue, but I can't remember where it is. It's near Central.
Yeah. On King's Cross?
No, I can see the sign.
Yeah.
I can't remember.
Is that weird?
Yeah.
Look, there it is. What is it?
Euston.
What was that like? Was that strange?
It was strange, but I have good memories. I can't remember.
It was on the tip of your tongue, wasn't
it?
Actually, what stop are you getting off at?
Charing Cross.
What are you going to go and do there? Anything interesting?
Take the train.
Excellent. Yeah, so this is... Just for 2 seconds. It's a documentary about how easily these trains of thought can become confused. You can look at the signs and just kind of literally would go past too quickly to really spot what it says. And when you think about it, it's just gone far too quickly. Now, so if you really think about it now, what stop thinking about it were you getting off at? What's the stop?
Charing Cross.
Excellent. Oh. The stop you're getting off at was...
Archway.
Excellent, okay. And you're visiting a friend there?
Yeah, visiting a friend there.
Excellent. Okay. You got a good memory?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yeah. You look like you got a good memory.
Yeah.
What stop thinking about it now? What stop are you getting off at? What was the stop? Do you remember why you're going there?
To visit friends.
Is it a friend? And where is it? What stop? Is that weird? That must be strange.
Oh. Spooky.
Yeah. You can remember your friend?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Remember my friends.
You picture his house? Where does he live? Look.
Archway.
That was very... Oh, this is Archway now. You better go. Go. sorry, I missed that one. Will he wait for you if you catch a...
I'm supposed to meet him at 11:45 and I'm late as it is.
Oh.